I'll probably forget though,
so if you want to remind me, that's totally fine.
I'll let you know if I see these or send these going. I'll be like, cut that shit out.
I'm pretty
sure I'll be back. I'll have more of these
received. Okay, dope.
Who won the first game?
Did Slow win
first game?
Yeah, I believe
so. It is hot. The AC, like,
there's like no air back here.
I think Chip said the AC died or something.
See, that's why I lost to Steph.
Let's go.
Alright, I think I play him now. Yeah, no. Be safe.
Bye, Delfino.
Can I play him now?
Yeah.
I don't know why I'm packing all my stuff.
I was like, damn.
Well, it's like that.
Andy is doubling, right?
Yeah.
Kevlar beat me too.
Oh, okay.
I'm playing like hot garbage right now.
Kevlar's pretty good. Like, also.
Yeah.
He plays a death
one. He was doing some sick shit.
Major Zelda and Coggles.
Let's go Coggles.
Major Zelda?
Yeah.
I hope I fight a Zelda. That sounds hilarious.
Oh my god. It's like, it's the same thing with me, but instead of
yours. Sit down.
I just don't know.
Commentate. I apologize everyone for the
Yeah.
Guys, this is training. This is IRL training and Melee.
What's up, Jake Paulers?
You got
winners, finals, ists here.
Fuck this beta sledge. Find this dude's kind of sick.
Hey, fuck you, Josh. Foot sledge. Fuck this beta sledge. That's
wait, was Davino gonna destroy you? What happened? I heard a bunch of yelling. Your guys' set's not high.
First match of the day, okay? Delfino takes game one, two. I beat him low percent, one stock. Game three, I get a Phantom Shine to miss the zero to death on the first stock. So, he's fireburning. I'm Armada shining him and it misses. It Phantom Shines.
Oh, cool. Oh my god.
And then it was like a high percent. So it was. I started taunting because I just like fucking with Oklahoma crowds.
Oh, I mean, yeah. I mean, I think that's fair. If everyone's yelling at.
Holy shit! It's sweaty.
Oh,
okay. Fucking. Oh, Fux isn't up one game. This is game one. This is game one, by the way.
It is.
I'm
pretty sure. Okay. I think it's just warm up.
Sorry, fam. You said you.
Yeah.
Okay.
You play 5-8-9, the little kid. So.
You got
Jake
on.
Honestly,
no way. I think GG's almost like.
Huh? I'm not sure how much Kyle's seen.
Speed wise, yes.
Yeah, that little kid.
Let's go, GG. I do think Rish is probably one of the smartest players in Kansas.
Yeah.
Because it's hard to get wins like that with Falcon.
Yeah.
You really have to be able to.
Damn, Jesus.
Yeah, this is crazy.
On Dream Team.
Yeah.
Is
like,
this Wizbro? Wizbro versus Xbox? This should be a stop. Yeah, you never take away. You always take away. This bitch is way too slow to catch it.
You can ball. You can tech in and like ASDI down. You can platform slide off.
The slide off.
Oh, that's nice.
That was gross. Zero to death from Flux coming in. I really think that all came from, you know, missed tech by GG and then he got chain grabbed.
Yeah.
I think it could have been prevented if he had teched away. Right. I would have tried to continue that since he's at such a low percent. I would have gone for maybe like
he definitely was DIing away though, so.
Maybe it was a good call by GG just to take stage position. He should be okay here. Missed grab from Flux there. No, what the hell was that?
He can't go for the up air there.
Down up, down B. He's just taking damage here.
Oh,
he hasn't even faded. Nice. Much cancel? Oh, he went for it. I think he went for the grab there. That's it. So this is a 3-star comeback. Major Zelda?
Yeah.
Who's that?
It's just Major.
Playing Zelda?
It's literally Major and Zelda.
Okay, what is this meme of, that was lame because it was optimal? I'm hearing it so much.
Oh, Joe says that a lot, and so, I guess
Joe? Eskimo Joe?
No, Joe Smith. Yeah.
Dude, I'm sweating.
I am so sorry. The AC like died is what the store owner was telling me.
It's so hot.
It's all good.
If you wanna, there's that fan you can sit.
The reverse.
Folks loves that. Yeah. Folks loves his reverse bears.
It's so good.
Fellas,
so if he wins, he plays Slayer, right? Or Texas?
Yes.
Or whatever this position. Which, did he even think about holding on? Yeah, this is
just the beat.
This is a boss. It's the beat getting to his head.
Oh my god.
Okay.
That was hilarious.
That was a new one, so not looking too bad. 100% his one down smash. Nice. Good patience there by Flex. He needs to start fading the ledge. It's no mix up. Maybe he's waiting. Oh, that's a stitch. It's a stitch.
Oh, he actually does not like whenever he gets like stitches in the walls, he always like usually throws them away.
Go 2-5 and Kevlar!
Why does he do that? Yeah.
He's had like experiences where he's lost games because of like someone catching or reflecting a stitch.
That's interesting.
Where's dunk?
Same with like Vaughn and stuff. Vaughn will throw it sometimes too.
Yeah.
Stomp off the top.
Is dunk
in? I don't know how that works. So is that why Locke doesn't?
He's probably in the back.
He doesn't want to.
You play Dunka. I think he's in the back.
Basically.
It's interesting. It's like the same shot in my head.
Yeah.
He can catch it. GG looking a little stuck in his movement. I heard the R button click, but I didn't see it.
He's been like fighting during the rock transformation, especially so bad, especially if you're trying to come over the hill or like go over the platforms.
It's so hard to be like, there's a Falcon like glory zone in this matchup where he's like at the perfect space to throw out hitboxes, but maybe not be punished for it. Like there, right here is the glory zone. GG kind of just running in though. Nah, he has to come in lower so he can tech it.
Yeah, do the wizard.
Oh, Dunka.
Tech up B every time.
Dunka.
It's a vital.
You play Radioki.
I would have stopped there. Just because he can't crouch cancel stop.
He shielded, I think. Like, he's always ready for, like, just keep coming out with aerials.
Oh. Can you punish? No, I don't think you can. I was going to ask if you can throw cancel. If you can float cancel bear out of shield, stomp on the back part of your shield. I thought Falcon could run away.
Oh wow, this is even up
close
really
game.
Fast.
Shit.
Whoa, the dash attack.
Let's go, baby! Nice.
Just right outside the
bounce.
GG's just playing this defensive.
Well, that could have been Tom Hawk.
Smart with his shields, smart with his arrows. The one grabs.
Punish.
That could have been it.
He's got to get to a normal playing field. He can't be above Flux anymore. I don't agree with that.
Fade back.
Nice. The one fade back he has done. That's it. He needed to come up with an up air and he came up with nothing. I don't know if that was a tech flub or he just thought he had it.
Verse 307.
Yeah. It's possible. Both games have been very close.
That's usually how it goes, I feel like. It's either the closest 3-0 or it's game 4.
He does have FD available, though.
I feel like GG would be pretty good on FD, though.
You think so?
He's really good
normally,
on, like...
when I play Flux, he almost never counterpicks me to FD, because he has to play neutral
Fountain
and FD. He has Fountain, and he likes the Dream Lane.
Yeah. Isn't Dream Lane, like, kind of neutral?
It is probably for Game Boy it is, but it's not for me, because I hate laser camping.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I almost never laser. So...
Ooh, oh my god, the fade.
Oh, he just straight up grabs it.
Great stock.
Let's go.
GG looking alive. Moonwalking for no reason and probably losing a stock for it.
But that's the GG.
The doctor is in.
I can't believe this is right there.
No, this should not be. This is the 5 and the 1 seed for 7s.
So I lost Jesus.
Yeah, that was actually nuts.
Flex is DIing away on all of his knees.
Double knee?
No, you had to be way faster.
The clap!
I think it was for an amateur.
It just goes all the way up there.
Alright, 10 bucks he stomps him. Okay. I don't even know.
Oh, I hate you. Damn it.
You lost or?
No, he won.
You play Zeke.
Damn it,
oh, I don't want to play Zeke.
And you're playing Zelda.
So
yeah.
You're waiting on the winner of Eskimo and 589. You're waiting on the winner of that match. Right, you're playing Eskimo.
Yeah. Pretty much everything kills. He needs a grab right now. Oh, that was not optimal.
I don't know why he get this.
Oh, that might kill.
Not quite.
Nice.
I think it'll kill if he gets him on
you
the
play at Poggles.
I
think it's safer to turn around here for GG.
Up here?
Yep.
That was good.
Nice. Wow, it's hot.
Dude, it is fucking hot in here.
I might go shirtless.
Yo, is there an after party?
It might be time to be shirts versus skins. I'm feeling it.
Yeah.
I'm really feeling it. It's funny because Shulk is shirtless.
Yeah, no,
great
for sure, 100%.
Combo.
I'm hoping you guys are staying, right?
Are we staying for the after party?
I don't think so. I've come here like 9.
Oh, yikes.
I was saying,
do you have to be back by a certain time?
I have to work in the morning.
Oh, okay.
I was saying that to make up for it, like when you guys come out to Dare Capital, y'all can.
I'm trying to get a carpool to go. Yeah.
Y'all can just come chill at my place afterwards.
Oh yeah, nice.
It's literally 2 minutes from the venue.
Wait, what?
I think you just
won
the second.
Really?
Shit.
We're from 0 to 100.
That's a slow.
Well, just stay for a little bit. Stay for like a half hour. We'll just smoke. We'll read it up.
I don't know how often Flex doesn't come to this.
Oh, what?
Because I didn't know this
part of this match.
Fair enough. Well, then we'll get you when we get to Dare Capital. Yeah, because I'll go.
Yeah, if you guys come out to Dare Capital, we'll get some kegs flowing on my place.
I'm down to you.
It's a small apartment, but it'll be sufficient. It's literally like 2 minutes from the venue.
Oh, hell yeah.
Holy fuck, it's hot.
I know, I'm so sorry.
Like, everything is sweaty.
It's okay.
This feels like
my hands are sweaty.
It's training. It's training.
These are
getting rid of those,
Nice.
Oh.
It's like a detox.
It's a detox. Everybody, it's a detox.
Give me the money, Gigi.
This is the purest melee you can get right here.
If he wins this, he wins the set.
I agree.
If he wins this, he wins the set.
I agree.
Except with the frame rate. Ooh, nice
oh,
grab.
Oh, wow.
You can't re-grab that.
Oh!
Okay, great finish. Nice.
He's gonna stop him. He's gonna stop him.
No, he's dead. He's dead.
Oh, why? He barely lands on the platform. Good power shield, though.
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay, so he's gonna jump.
Going all the way.
Kind of wonderful
combinations from both players.
Oh.
I don't know what he came up with, but it was an idea.
No, he's still living. He's got one dare.
Falcon is a heavy boy.
Oh,
what?
That's
on
it.
Earth?
Okay. That's good.
Hack stash for no reason.
I feel like if you would have gone on the side platform after that hack stash.
Gingy death!
Good luck, my good man.